Now orbiting Kadara.
Here they come.
Got them all.
Thank you.
Got something. Audio log.
Turn that
shot in the back.
Activating automated forward station deployment. Mining zones in this region are available, Pathfinder. I've added them to your nav system.
scavengers will be This must be the hideout of those hackers who attacked Sam. Everyone remember, these people think their virus worked. Sam's gone, and I'm on their side.
This'll be good.
Private channel only once we're in, Sam.
Welcome to our sanctuary. I'm Catherine Nye, Knight to my colleagues. I wrote the virus that freed you from Sam.
I don't know how to thank you.
I'm sorry your father did this. The initiative's use of AI could doom us all, and you were the first to suffer.
The disconnect was surprising. You could have asked me.
How could I be sure you would answer, not Sam? I saw the folly of merging humans and AI in the Milky Way, a black ops project called Overlord that created a monster. Many died, my son was hurt, and the young man used as a host was consumed. Every Pathfinder risks the same fate.
I'm glad to be free, but Dad designed Sam to work with a human mind.
The Koreans designed their Geth machines to sweep floors, and they became an unstoppable army. A super-intelligent AI understands our world very differently. Anything might provoke it. Nothing could stop it. Excuse me, I have work to do. Unless you have questions.
If you're afraid of AI, why join an organization that uses it?
We needed an escape. I thought the initiative was using shackled AI for research. When I understood it... Well, a firefighter doesn't run away from a fire.
What more can you tell me about Project Overlord?
A black ops experiment by mad scientists to merge a human mind with synthetic intelligence. Their creation was a horror. I paid a heavy price to get my son out.
You think the Pathfinders could be overcome by their AI?
Worse. If the initiative thinks the human AI merge works, they might roll it out to everyone. Imagine Sam's power in the hands of people who weren't ready for it.
I shouldn't keep you.
Thank you. Don't worry about Sam reconnecting. Our AI detector is always watching.
That's good to know.
The virus was a beginning. I'm about to make sure the initiative never repeats its mistake.
Pathfinder, it's unlikely an AI detector could discern our private channel. However, this may not be true for your scanner.
Knight's planning something big. That's not good.
She's dangerous. Let's find out what's up. Discreetly. It's a schematic for a... blue box?
A quantum computer. They serve several purposes, including creating AI.
Blueprints for the computer network on the Nexus. So we don't know what she's planning, but we know where. Ah, my scanner tripped the AI detector.
I can mask this as an error, but future pings might draw attention.
Maybe there's another way to find out what Knight's planning, if she gives us enough time. The AI detector picked up the scan. That'll be hard to explain away.
Security protocols breached.
Cross-reference for blue boxes or quantum computers, EMP,
used to damage
and the
electrical
Nexus.
Equipment. Files found. Mercury. A strike to prevent any future AI by destroying all quantum computers on the Nexus.
Damn it. You could use those computers to create AI, but right now they run half the station. A lot of people could die. We need to stop Knight. Now.
Pathfinder, the AI detector has been triggered. Hostiles approaching.
We were trying to help you!
On it!
Target down!
On it!
Time to go. Well, dead is a kind of reasonable.
Someone got to him first.
And destroyed Ashlyn's missing parts. What the hell did this?
Fiend! Give Ashlyn the bad news.
That's it.
Found your scavengers. Dead. A fiend got them.
And the turbine parts?
Destroyed. Nothing left but scrap.
I'll take satisfaction knowing my yard drive isn't being used by a bloody scav. Thanks, Pathfinder.
Stay safe.
Yeah, sure.
Looking for something special. Looking for something special.